threats, class conflict, and the rich tradition of prancing like a ninny instead of solving things like a real man with fists of firearms.
Hey, old man, teach me how you danced in the old days. Give me some montage or something. Flip back to some shit, man.
No, son, you gotta dance like it means something. You dance like you sleep with men. Walking a tightrope and humping a chair at the same time. That's how we did it in the old days. You kids don't know how lucky you are. Back when I was your age, I had herpes. This is some real heartwarming shit right here. Son, you're gonna have to get your boogie back.
Loving, the rough part of town just got its boogie back. Rated PG for patronizing gush. You pick the content.
Listen to some news from Weasel.
We've all eaten something we shouldn't have when intoxicated, and dog food is no different. According to research published by San Fierro University today, man's best friend eats better than the average customer at Wigwam Burger. Parents are being encouraged to put their children's health first and fork out the extra few dollars to buy brands like Pigeon Dog Food so that their children get the vitamins and nutrients they need to make it to 30.
You can learn a lot from Dad. A Duke's woman said he taught her how to take care of herself.
My father was a firefighter, and he taught me you have to fight fire.
Why can't people thrive in this gun?
I caught my ex-boyfriend cheating. I doused him and that bitch in kerosene and cooked their asses.
In genetic modification news, Eugenics Incorporated, the designer baby special. For tailor-made tots, allowing customers to design their perfect baby by pre-selecting characteristics like sexual orientation, double D breasts, or a 10-inch hammer from a glossy catalog. Great stuff. Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
What's up, all right there? How am I gonna get ready for this presentation?
Wing It, the computer software that turns any empty, tedious meeting into an empty, tedious sales pitch. It's an electronic slideshow. Move up the food chain in your office and be a success.
I never went to